I'm sitting in this chair and it's a result of a fantastic idea of MCIP, Macmillan Cancer Improvement Partnership volunteers, coming up at the end of the project in terms of thinking, what can we do, what will be memorable. One of the volunteers, Ruth, absolutely fantastic woman, so artistic, so talented, came up in collaboration with other people, came up with the idea of the chair. I was really, really fortunate. I'm absolutely useless in terms of design and arts and crafts. But Ruth was very, very patient with me, and she invited me, as she did other volunteers, to join in and partake. And I'm really proud to say that I've had a very small part in terms of helping with the design and actually helping to make the chair. I just think that it's such a fantastic idea, because what it's going to do is go round to different venues, different hospitals within Greater Manchester, and people will be immediately drawn to it, and it will give people information about the very, very important Macmillan Cancer Improvement Partnership.